Thank you. Thank you. And good night.
Actually, they focus on the attacking play, but we also have chances to score in the goal. So we didn't apply in the chances, which is why we lost.
Thank you.
Five, four, three, two, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four. Six, five, four, three, two, one.
Finally, you scored a goal.
Yeah. I'm very sad because not just this game, also the game against
in Singapore against Home United, I missed too many chances, but I continue working because I know the goal is coming. So now finally the ball go inside, and I'm happy for that, but I'm not happy because I could score 3-4 goals, but it's okay.
Talk about the physicality, emotion during the game.
Yeah, it's the problem when we don't score in the first half. We deserve to score at least one goal or two goals, but when we don't score, it's very hard because also the intensity of them is very high. Also the referee, I think he have to stop a little bit because like this, so it's so dangerous for the game, but it's okay. Finally, we scored 2 goals, we deserve the win, and we are in the top of the group.
Thank you. All right.